Hi, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Do you want to know how to enable or disable pop-ups in Google Chrome? In this video, I will show you how to do this step by step. So, let's get started. First, open the Google Chrome, and then click on these three dots in the top right corner and click on settings. Now search for advanced is here on the bottom, and now in the privacy and security tab click on content settings. Now search for pop-ups. Here is the pop-ups. And here you can enable or disable pop-ups with this button. Now it's disabled, and we will now enable it. And here you can add a site. Just type a site name and click on add. And you will block pop-ups on this site. And if you want to allow pop-ups on one site, click on add, and here you can type a site name and click on add. Now I will disable pop-ups. And when you finish with these settings, click on this X button, and that's it. If you have any question, please comment below. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel. Have a beautiful day. Bye bye.